for the next couple of days, I will practice the Vietnamese film slur course. And it's a 30-day course where you listen to the conversation. You can start learning the basic. Someone recommended to me, so I'm going to test it. And based on those results, I will tell you what I think about it. So I'm going to start today with the first class of the first course. And after 30 days, I will tell you my experience. So that means in a couple of 30 days, I will not upload anything based on learning Vietnamese. But after the 30 days, you will see that hopefully that I book some progress based on the course and the things I'm doing right now. And I'll start having conversation with other people. Hopefully it goes well and we will see. And the thing is, if you want to know more about the progress or anything, feel free to follow me on YouTube. You can also join the Discord and ask questions and find materials there. If you want materials, you just contact me on Discord. I'll send it to you, whatever you need. But just contact me or be on Discord, talk with other people and other things. So if you have questions about learning Vietnamese or anything related to learning Vietnamese, feel free to let me know and I'll see you in the next video.